an important part of the Dolphins' work. Below the surface, dolphins emit a series of whistles, squeaks, clicks, and jaw pops. On the surface, they use their bodies to make sounds by slapping the water. We think that these sounds are a form of communication, but we have not yet deciphered their meaning.
Side to side. So that's cool. Now, Now, this allows the dolphins to see more, to hunt for food, and to navigate. Now, one of the fun things we have in common is that we both have skin. But in fact, dolphin skin is 100% waterproof and actually protects dolphins from their salty environment. So, Evelyn, what are you going to do today? It's going to pop me into the slide out here. You're getting a chance to be a rock dolphin.
Alright,
come on over here a second. Just watch your step. Alright, where are we going to go down? Alright, well, if you want to calm me down, sit on the side here. Evelyn's a spirit, and with a big flat palm, you can spirit a big one down right on the back. Well, great job, great job. Well, if you want to, step up, a few steps away from me, you can over drop off. So, Evelyn, not everyone here today had a chance to meet a dolphin. And so they're thinking to themselves, what does dolphin skin feel like? So I'm going to ask you that question for them. What does dolphin skin feel like? Slippery jelly, that's a great description. But thank you so much for your help, Evelyn. And everyone in the audience, you can flip your hands towards your feet. Let's give Evelyn a big round of applause.
Another adaptation that both dolphins and humans share is their ability to learn through mimicry. Dolphins learn from each other, from their environment, and from their trainers. Building a good, strong, positive relationship is the key to understanding each dolphin, and we trainers spend much of our day doing just that. Let's watch.
Thank you.
to learn more about the world in which they live.
Since I was a little girl, I've always